this video, I'm just gonna warn you guys, it may be very biased. Hey, what's up, Unicorn Gang? Today it is Today I am back with another freaking video. Yes, and I'm going to be reacting to Catie Turner sings Havana by Camila Cabello. Camila Cabello fans, do not come for me. Okay, so yeah, this video, I'm just gonna warn you guys, it may be very biased. Because I have the American Idol app. I was one of the many people that voted for Catie Turner. And she's just been one of my favorite people ever since I first seen her audition. Like, the girl, she has talent. But she is also, like, so quirky and I just love that about her. Like, she's just so wonderful. She kind of reminds me of me. I know that sounds like kind of weird, but she does. She reminds me of myself because sometimes I can be all super hype and happy and positive. And when I'm like that, you know, everyone loves me. But yeah, let's get into this video and just kidding. Hey. And she's so freaking pretty, like seriously. It took me back 2 weeks to and also her style. Oh my gosh. Yes. Her style is out of this freaking world. You better get it, girl. You better get it. I love her to pieces. Seriously, I love her to pieces. She's just wonderful. And I know some people probably think that her personality is fake because she's so freaking darn positive and nice. Well, you know, she just seems so sweet on camera. But believe it or not, little evil people like that exist. Extremely beautiful, naive people exist. And yes, I called her naive, but it's a wonderful thing to be naive. It really is. You gotta love it. And you gotta love naive people. Not so you can take advantage of them, because that's That's just wrong. But because those are the most genuine people out there. Seriously. Seriously. Well, that's all I got for you guys today. Why was I just yelling? Anyways, that's all I got for you guys today. And yeah, I will see you guys later on the flip side.